Outgoing ARMM Regional Governor Mujiv Hataman turns over the leadership to BARMM Interim Chief Minister Al-Haj Murad Ebrahim. Ebrahim will now head the 80-member Bangsamoro Transition Authority that will supervise the BARMM. The Moro leader will prioritize health and infrastructure in the region. Ebrahim also appeals to the public to work with them as they take on graft and corruption.